How to get a bigger penis today. 3 easy ways to increase your size without surgery.
A lot of men wish their penis was a bit bigger, regardless of how well endowed they currently are.
In fact, a recent study by the University of Kentucky, which polled more than 14,000 people, found that 45% of men want a longer schlong. While some guys resort to getting penis enlargement surgery or penoplasty in a bid to boost their confidence in the trouser department, it's not the only option out there.
In an exclusive interview with Daily Star Online, schlong plastic surgeon Dr. David Alessi said men should think twice before going under the knife.
The medic also warned that lads' obsession with penis size could be a symptom of a serious psychological problem. He said, "Most men who think they have a small penis actually don't. Studies vary, but research suggests that the average erect penis ranges from under 5 inches to just under 6 inches. Most men who think their penis is too small have penis dysmorphic syndrome and would be better off seeing a shrink and not a surgeon. Thankfully, there's some non-surgical ways you can increase your penis size this Valentine's Day. Here are 3 of the easiest ways to achieve some natural growth in the trouser department. 1. Have a trim. Preening your pubic hair can instantly make your manhood look bigger. Grab a pair of scissors or a razor and deft it around the base of your penis to make more of the shaft visible.
Grab a pair of scissors or a razor and defuzz around the base of your penis to make more of the shaft visible.
Would you pop a pill get a bigger penis? One tablet you can swallow is ginkgo biloba pills, a herbal remedy made from tree leaves, traditionally used in Chinese medicine to boost memory. The idea is that ginkgo increases blood flow to the penis, so particularly men with poor circulation will feel like they've got a bigger trousers snake. Although scientific evidence is not conclusive, researchers at the University of California found that ginkgo is most effective in helping men suffering from sexual dysfunction as a side effect of using antidepressants. 3. Penis pumps. Using a penis pump is another non-surgical way to increase size and erection quality, but does it really work?
3. Penis pumps. Using a penis pump is another non-surgical way to increase size and erection quality, but does it really work?
After using a Bathmate Hydromax pump for a few months, Gary increased his schlong length by 0.6 inches, 1.5 centimeters, and girth by 0.8 inches, 2 centimeters.